We've had the second Republican debate. In that three-hour debate, they talked about climate change for 3 minutes. You have Florida and you have Louisiana, which are literally sinking into the ocean. Marco Rubio says, "I'm not a scientist." Senator Rubio, I'm not a scientist either. In my case, I'm a rhythm guitarist, but I did take science in high school, and I'd be embarrassed, as you should be, for not actually understanding what global climate change is and how it is clearly affected by men. So if I may, I'd just like to explain it to him really quick. So light energy from the sun comes down to the earth and creates heat by light energy and refracts off the cooler earth and comes up as infrared. But as it goes up after infrared, there are little things in the atmosphere. There's carbon and there's methane. And those ones, they let the light energy come through, but they slow the infrared energy from going back up into the sun. That causes global warming. And that global warming is called global climate change. That's basically how it works. Now you know. And I'm famous enough to know that somebody in your staff is a Third Eye Blind fan and that you've been told this shit.
President Obama's trip to Alaska marked the last big push of his presidency. The last big thing he wants to accomplish, I think, is to get something done on climate.